it and come in. On a hippie trailhead full of zombies, I met a strange lady. She made me nervous. She took me in and gave me breakfast. And she said, do you come from a land down under?
Okay. We got, hold on.
I'm bred from a man in Brussels. He was 6'4" and full of muscle.
Spotted babies. Oh, kisses.
Cheers, guys. I'm gonna show.
That's my bud, Robbo. Got four poles out, just throwing shrimp. And it's only my third stream. Got some of the boys watching. But hey, enjoy it if you can. I don't have a mic, I'm not advanced, so if I ignore you, it's not personal. But hey, we're gonna hopefully catch some more.
Oh yeah, we got some shrimp. We're throwing shrimp today.
Arkansas proud. The Cali boy, but we'll shout out to Arkansas.
Sale still on.
There you go. Oh. Fun boat.
No, he did. Still got it. He gave up. He gave up, didn't he? He ran his ass through the rug. A calico, baby! Calico!
Let's go!
Calico!
All right, here you go. Who's it for?
I don't know what it is.
Who you calling out? Who you calling out? Oh, nice body. Who you calling out? Who's calling
you, ma'am? Who you, Papa?
Nice body. Ooh, that's a chunk, buddy. Nice body. Beautiful. What do you got, Robbo? He's fighting.
Oh,
that was a hit, brother. Your pole's bendo.
Look at the Aussie. Oh, yeah.
Bendo. Look at him. What is that? Dude, that's a big, no, it's a big croaker. A fat croaker. You're getting some dinner tonight, son. I'm not going to eat him. All right, I'll eat him and play him up. Nice croaker, Robbo. That's what.
I met a strange lady.
Catch and clean.
She made me nervous.
Bravo's got the croaker.
She took me in.
We got three poles in the water. Meat cutter Rob. What are we doing? Killing the fish first. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Let me get some fillets off this guy.
Ride the bone.
Catch and clean. Fresh croaker.
Let's get much cleaner.
Oh, it's looking beauty. You cut that right off. You get the good nasty stuff off later. Oh, yeah. You sure you got this? Don't rush yourself. You got the meat cutter skills. Don't hurt yourself now. Oh, look at that. Head off. Cut down this right against the spine with the fillet knife. You get two nice skin side fillets. Now you just cut off the rib cage. And any guts that are remaining. Booyah. Now you got fillets, skin-sided fillets. Beautiful. Cut off them rib cage. Nice croaker. Beautiful. Hell no. That's just straight out of the fluffy. Almost already done. Only a minute and a half dispatching this croaker. Just caught 2 minutes ago. Croaker dispatched. Skin off, fresh fillet, ready to rock. Yellowfin croaker. Tasty meat, by the way. Had it the other night with every inch of time spent catching it. And this is icing on the cake. Fishing is fun. You get a bonus. Meat cutter Rob. What do you got to say about that? Sushi chef. Well done, son. Croaker fillets. Egg, salt, and pepper. Flour. Breadcrumbs. Boiling oil. We're going to cook fish. Right, Hannah?
Doing a quick. We're going to do a double fry. Fry them for a minute. Dump them back in. Fry them again. Let's do it.
Oh,